Many people probably didn't expect the Wan 2.5 preview version to arrive so quickly. And what is even more surprising is that this model is not open source. Currently, the model is receiving very high praise from the public. However, after conducting extensive testing myself, I feel that version 2.5 hasn't achieved a fundamental improvement in terms of video generation consistency and aesthetic performance. For me, the most stunning aspect of version 2.5 is the integration of sound and sound effects into video generation. This feature transforms the 2.5 model into a truly multimodal large model. So, how should you use this model? The most direct way is through the official Wan 2.5 website. You can access the official site using this URL. Then, you can click on Try Now, and in the left side menu, click on Generate. In this workspace, you can generate related videos and images. Also, it is important to note, if you want your generated video to include sound effects, you must turn on the video sound effects switch. If you are looking for a way to use this feature for free, there is another option using QuickSoundian. QuickSoundian is an online AI generation platform. You can click on Video Generation and then choose between text to video or image to video. Why do I say this platform is free? Notice that they currently have an offer for 7 days of free, unlimited use of the Wan 2.5 model. In contrast, Tongyi's official website only gives a certain number of free credits daily, which is a limitation, of course. Many other platforms have also integrated the Wan 2.5 preview model, such as ComfyY and LibLib. However, these platforms typically connect via API, which usually involves a fee, to help everyone fully understand the video generation capabilities of Wan 2.5 preview. I've designed 18 different scenarios covering various aspects of video generation. I believe that through these extensive tests, you will gain a relatively objective understanding of this seemingly impressive model. I need to clarify something here. The Wan 2.5 launch event also highlighted its text-to-image and image editing capabilities, as well as its digital human features. In this video, we will not be testing the digital human and image-related functions. If you are interested, you can try them out yourself. A crucial part of this test is comparing the video generation capabilities of Wan 2.5 preview with Wan 2.2. Therefore, I built a Wan 2.2 text-to-video workflow on Running Hub and generated many reference videos using the same prompts. You can access this platform via Running Hub. In the ComfyY space, Running Hub is an excellent online workbench because it is always the first to integrate new technologies as they are released. You can register for Running Hub using the invitation link in my video description to receive 1,000 free credits. Additionally, you get 100 free credits every day you log in, allowing you to experiment with your own workflows. Now, let's start by looking at a unique capability of Wan 2.5 sound-driven video generation. This is essentially the function of the Wan S2V, or speech-to-video, model we've discussed before. I have to say, the video generated by version 2.5 is indeed much more beautiful. My prompt was very simple. He is playing the guitar and singing. Let's look at the result.
If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone.
As you can see, this scene is truly beautiful. Besides the woman singing, you'll notice her lip movements are very accurate. The overall lighting and shadow effects are also impressive. Notice the modeled wall in the background, the flowing curtains, and even the light streaming in from the window. It really creates a unique aesthetic. Next, let's look at some other scenarios. The first one features a Western female warrior riding a horse through a battlefield. Please note, the model currently supports prompts in both Chinese and English, so I started with a Chinese prompt for this test. The sound effects generated here are actually very well done. You can hear the sound of the horse's hooves splashing through water, and if you listen closely, you can also hear the crackling of the flames. Now, let's look back and see what the result from Wan 2.2 looks like. Here is the video generated by Wan 2.2 using the same prompt. I think the overall aesthetic and motion effects are no worse than the previous one. At the very least, they're on the same level. Next, we'll test precise sound generation. For this prompt, I switched to English. A beautiful woman stands on a mountaintop, shouting loudly. Hello, everyone!
Hello, everyone!
You can hear the wind on the mountaintop, and the feeling of her shouting really matches the environment. Now for the next example, which is quite special, I call this effect the world in a box. It was originally generated by Google's VO3. The idea is that a box opens and many things pop out to form an entire environment. As you can see, the effect generated by Wan 2.5 is also very impressive. It feels like it is not inferior to Google's VO3. However, I later discovered that Wan 2.2 can also achieve this effect completely. Let's take a look. In Wan 2.2, although it lacks the popping out effect, the overall naturalness of the scene and the depiction of physics are, in my opinion, also excellent. The next video was generated on Quake. It is an extreme close-up of a bee collecting nectar. Let's see the result. We can see that the micro landscape is rendered wonderfully. Now let's look at 2.2's performance. We can't say 2.5 is better than 2.2. We can only say that the 2.2 version is a bit more realistic. This next example simulates a person walking through a street food market from a first-person perspective. Let's experience it. Although we can't clearly hear what they're saying, the overall atmosphere feels very authentic and down to earth. Can 2.2 produce a similar effect? Let's see. This is the overall performance of Wan 2.2. I think it is also good, but I must admit the camera movement is not as smooth as the previous one. Also, during video generation, it becomes clear that audio is a significant factor. Next, let's look at this scene with a woman in Hanfu clothing. She is walking in a garden, and I had her say a sentence in English. Let's listen.
This moment feels like a dream.
Notice the ambient sounds, like the birds chirping and the synchronization of her lip movements with the speech. They are all exceptionally well done. Now let's see 2.2's performance. I think 2.2's result is perfectly fine, aside from the lack of sound. Someone might say it doesn't look as clear, but that is because the 2.5 video is 1920 times 1080, while this one is 832 times 480. Let's move on to this example. It is a surrealist scene with a Western-style dragon roaring on a snowy mountain peak. Let's watch its performance. Now, let's look at 2.2's performance. This result from 2.2 actually exposes its weakness of excessive motion. I've mentioned before that we use the reward LoRa in part to suppress this kind of exaggerated motion. You can see the wing flapping motion is a bit over the top. However, in terms of the overall visual feel, I think it is still acceptable. This next one is a cyberpunk scene. It is a robot, and notice its arm as it taps on a virtual screen. Let's see the overall effect. The music and sound effects here are quite fitting. Now, let's look at the result from Wan 2.2. Don't you think the video generated by Wan 2.2 actually looks more beautiful? From the overall visual composition, the texture of the character, and even the feel of the virtual screen, I think Wan 2.2 might even outperform 2.5 in this case. Now, for this example, which has a sci-fi movie feel to it, it is an elf in a forest drawing a bow. Feel the sound of the bow being drawn and the power building up, followed by the sound of the arrow being released. The timing is incredibly precise, so I believe Wan 2.5 has put a lot of effort into its sound effects. Let's compare it with 2.2. Again, I feel that the overall impression from 2.2 seems better than 2.5. This doesn't seem to be an isolated incident, as we'll see similar situations later. Here, we have two wizards battling. Let's watch. You can see the sound effects are also very well done here. Now, let's look at 2.2's performance. 2.2 gives us a long shot, but I think the overall motion and lightning effects seem a bit better than 2.5's. So, we've now found at least three videos where 2.2's performance feels superior to 2.5's. Let's look at a relatively static scene, a drop of ink falling into water, which is supposed to bloom into an ink wash painting. That is what the prompt said. Of course, it didn't generate an ink wash painting, but let's see the overall effect. 2.2's version is more realistic, simply showing a drop of ink falling into water, but the overall sense of motion is excellent, with no issues at all. Finally, let's look at the last scene, which features a group of people dancing specifically, beautiful women from the Tang Dynasty performing an ancient dance in a palace. Listen to that classical rhythm, including the sound of chime bells. It fits the era perfectly. Now let's see 2.2's performance overall. 2.2's version perhaps doesn't focus on the dance itself, but has more of a narrative feel. There is a person in the middle playing a hukin. In terms of overall atmosphere and aesthetics, I think it is also perfectly fine. So after all these comparisons, have you noticed, in terms of visual presentation and aesthetics, Wan 2.5 isn't significantly better than 2.2. However, I do believe that 2.5 has indeed made great strides in the audio department. If you are interested, you can try it out for yourself. That is all for today. Follow me to become an AI expert.